Okay, today we will share the process how to connect the gateway with the smart lock on the Tuya app. After connect the power, you need to press the button for 5 seconds until the red light is flashing. Make sure the Wi-Fi of the mobile phone and the gateway is on the same Wi-Fi address. Okay, now it's connected. You can see the gateway here. Now we will show how to add the smart lock to the mobile phone. First, we will add the administrator.
Please register administrator fingerprints. Please put finger or directly press pound key to skip fingerprints. Please release finger and please release finger and foot again. Fingerprint registration success. Please input 6 to 8 digits passcode. Please input again. Press pound key to confirm. Passcode registration succeed. Please register ID card or to administrator registration is completed.
And we need to make sure the time of the lock is same with the mobile phone. So let's set the time.
Administrator passcode or fingerprint. Press 1 to register user. Press 2 to delete user. Press 3 to set system. Press 1 for date and time setting. Please successfully input 4 digits for year setting, 2 digits for month setting, 2 digits for date setting, 2 digits for hour setting, 2 digits 2, 0, 2, 1. 0, 3, month, 2, 6, date, 1, 8, hour, 0, 0.
And now, let's connect the lock to the app.
Please verify administrator has. Press 1 to register user. Press 2 to delete user. Press 3 to press 1 for date. And time setting. Press 2 for volume setting. Press 3 for factory reset. 4. Press.
Scan on the app. You will see it appears the lock.
Press 1 for date. And time setting. Press 2 for volume.
Let's check it. Okay, this is on the Bluetooth. And now let's connect the gateway. Okay, now the smart lock is banded with the gateway. Let's check if we turn off the Bluetooth, if the lock can be unlocked. Now let's do the setting of one-time code and periodic code. This is a one-time code, this is a periodic code. let's check the purity code. When your friend or your maid is coming to your house, they can use the code. Here is a repeat setting. You can set the working days from Monday to Friday. With the gateway, you can also add users on the app to register their fingerprint, password, and IC card. With the mobile app, you can also track the opening records.